main objective at the start of the year was to get out of Munster, and we achieved that. Look, we know we were lucky after losing the Clare in the last, you know, the last day of the round robin series, that, you know, we kind of did ride our luck and just got through in points difference. But the objective was achieved after initial poor start against Tipperary down in the park. You know, we knew we had an uphill battle then to climb, you know, and we were going down to Limerick the following week, you know, into the home of the All-Ireland champion. So that was a very, very pleasing aspect, you know, the way the reaction of the squad and you know, the part the squad played in that day. I think we used 20 players and everyone, you know, put their best hand forward that day. So that was pleasing to get back into the championship and backed it up with another good performance against Waterford. But ultimately kind of finished disappointingly against Clare. It's just about performing now and hopefully the outcome will look after next Sunday against Kilkenny. They'll be primed under Brian Cody as well, you know. Kilkenny had two epic battles as well recently with Wexford, and they're after a good round robin series as well in Leinster. So it's going to be, you know, all in the day again, and I suppose as a player that's just something you'd relish.